Your sins lay heavy upon you, defiler of souls. By the holy laws, you shall be obliterated.
I'll crush you.
Confound it!
Feel my flame.
I stake everything on this single blow. Finishing strike. Justice stream. Are you still alive?
It shall be engraved upon your soul. Divine assault.
Ye must desire respite from thy empty existence. Thou shalt have it. Celestial Star!
These fiends! My soul burns! My power has awakened! Finishing strike! Dreaded dragon! I was sure that would do it!
Single blow. finishing strike. Justice stream. You have no more reason to live.
Uga! The Uga insects, how could he possibly have?
Get thee hence! Oblivion awaits thee! My noble Einherjar. I love a good battle. Ha! Yeah! Ha! 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 Take that!
You must desire respite from thy empty existence. Thou shalt have it!
Ha! celestial star! Evil has no place in this world. The torment has finally ended. My noble Einherjar! Dark forces are at work here. Yeah! Ha! Ha! Take that! Ha! We must desire respite from thy empty existence. Thou shalt have it! Celestial Star! Evil has no place in this world. My friends, are you all right? My noble Einherjar! Dark forces are at work here. Heal! My noble Einherjar!
We have nothing but to fight!
Ha!
Yeah!
Ha! Ha! Ha!
Ha!
Ha!
Ha! Take that!
Mr. Cross!
Yeah!
Ha!
Shall be engraved upon your soul! Divine Assault! Nidalong Valesti! Is it over? Thee hence! Oblivion awaits thee!
awaits us.
Fools, you have been deceived by Odin's vile treachery. Can you not see that I now walk a path of justice? Your lord Odin is nothing but a master of trickery and deceit. How is this?
Finishing strike! Dreaded dragon!
felt my strength.
It can't be. Evil. You mean to say evil prospers? I do not accept this. I do not accept this.
Thanks to your efforts, we have defeated the Vanir. The Einherjar you trained fought bravely indeed. Well done, Lenith. Now Odin shall rule evermore in the golden halls of Asgard. Your work in Midgard is finished. You must be weary. Return now to Valhalla and sleep the divine sleep. Your wings need rest, and your wounds need healing. Well done. And Lenith, good night. We will need your strength again. Until then,
Lucid, what is this?
I'm going to send you one of these earrings, and I want you to take it. But the other one is hidden somewhere else. But I thought if you accepted it, maybe...
The seal!
What? She has regained her memories?
Yes, but...
Just as planned, eh?
Yes. The security is operating normally.
I see.
The seal will not break.
Thank you. I swear as the gods swear and breathe life into the void.
yourself.
Ha! Ha!
Drink it!
The death of a loved one. For they that remain, the wounds grow deeper and deeper. They that remain grow weaker and weaker, an agony incomparable, their hearts in bondage.
Who is the one that remains? And who is the one who departed?
I don't want to be left alone again. A long time ago, she died and left me alone.
You can't just leave me!
Will you be the one to die this time? Is that truly acceptable?
No! Wake up! I won't have it! You want to forget? Would you forget me too, Platina?
Lucien?
How is choosing a servant any different from picking a flower?
Aren't you just a death goddess?
Was I picking souls as though I was picking flowers? What is a Valkyrie? Am I merely a death goddess?
Possibly believe that love can exist between humans and gods.
You really don't have any idea what you are, do you?
We always used to play here, the two of us. My best friend, this was her house. It was my fault if I hadn't brought her with me. It wasn't really the earring that I wanted to give you, but I thought if you accepted it, maybe...
This is all an illusion, but there is truth within illusions, and when the illusion fades, the truth will still resonate within you. Remember how you used to feel. Remember what you used to want.
This was unforgivable.
I hate it.
Thank you.
You dare to stand here before me?
Just once I wanted to see the Spear of Gungnir let loose its true power. Black drinks up all other colors. It is said that its jet black aura sucks in all power and then the spear becomes even more powerful. Truly it is much like you. Since you're one of the holders of the four treasures, you must know it doesn't matter how many you have.
Loki, you have gone too far. Do you truly believe you shall be forgiven?
Perhaps not.
Enough! Move away. Loki has the orb.
Valhalla is...
Loki has stolen the orb!
The orb?
Yes, the dragon orb that Lord Odin took from Midgard to prepare for the coming of Ragnarok! He betrayed us! You must go to Odin's side. The war goes not well. Freya is already there.
Lord Odin was planning to kill two birds with one stone. The orb has great powers, and without it, Midgard will fall into chaos. And that would also make your job easier, Lenneth.
Stop it!
Why do you say that, Lenneth?
Nothing. Forget it. Lord Odin, hold on! Where is Loki? You're going to go after him? Yes. No. First we must rally the rest of the gods, do you not think? I no longer have to obey commands from you. The whole reason that this final battle is occurring at all is because Odin stole that orb in the first place. In other words, people are suffering. Can't we redress the wrongs?
Open your eyes, Lenneth. I know what you are planning to do. But a person's death is but a fleeting moment. I sealed your memory thinking it was best for you. Humans are born, and then after they die, they are reborn. The circle of life turns for eternity. That is the course of nature.
You must not allow such human emotions to consume you. You will lose everything. What is this everything you speak of?
Huh?
How arrogant of you. Human emotions, you say? I feel pity for all of them. I wish to save them. Parting is truly a sorrow. No! Why can you not show such emotions toward humans as well?
Your sins lay heavy upon you, defiler of souls. By the holy laws, you shall be obliterated!
Feel my flame!
Guard!
Ow.
Take that! Ha!
I'll crush you. Feel my flame. Fire lance.
No!
I stake everything on this single blow. Finishing strike. Justice stream. You have no more reason to live.
It shall be engraved upon your soul. Divine assault.
You must desire respite from thy empty existence. Thou shalt have it. Celestial Star!
Evil has no place.
My soul burns. My power has awakened. Finishing strike. Dreaded dragon. How fun.
How could you possibly have?
Is everyone all right?
Your sins lay heavy upon you, defiler of souls. By the holy law, you shall be obliterated.
Might reinforce.
stake everything on this single blow. Finishing strike. Justice stream. I shall cut open my own...
It shall be engraved upon your soul. Divine assault.
Ye must desire respite from thy empty existence. Thou shalt have it. Celestial Star! The underworld. My soul burns. My power has awakened.
Finishing strike. Dreaded dragon.
How fun.
Friends, are you all right?
Ha! 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 Ha!
Static, however.
Odin was different because he's a half-elf.
That's right. Because Odin's divine blood was mixed with mortal, he has the ability to grow, just as we humans do. Do you know what my homunculi are crafted from? Correct. My homunculi are essentially half-elves. If I were to shift my soul into the body of a homunculus, might I not become a god?
This power, it is from all of you.
Mr. Cross!
I stake everything on this single blow. Finishing strike. Justice stream. Are you still alive?
It shall be engraved upon your soul. Divine assault. I see this foe will not.
You must desire respite from thy empty existence. Thou shalt have it! Celestial Star!
Powers are my soul burns. My power has awakened.
Finishing strike. Dreaded dragon.
He's powerful.
I stake everything on this single blow. Finishing strike. Justice stream. Are you still alive?
You must desire respite from thy empty existence. Thou shalt have it. Celestial Star!
How could it have survived?
It shall be engraved upon your soul! Divine Assault!
Prolong your suffering.
How wonderful! How? Lay the apocalypse! By the power of the Lord, God,
I won't lose.
Please save me!
Take that!
I can't die here! Valkyrie!
Loki. I never understood what was inside your heart. I wonder if I'll ever be able to understand you.
I think you already do.
Lucien? Shall we go?
Thank you.
think together we will be able to find happiness.
So, the wheel of time has moved on. Odin has fallen, and Valkyrie has become Lord of Creation. The promised land is born. The world is once again reborn, and all the fruits of creation are ripe with life renewed. And so, the forces of chaos that rule all are once again set into motion. I hold one half of the Lord of Creation in the palm of my hand. But the mistress of Niflheim, Hel, shall not remain silent. And that man of Midgard, he concerns me. Very well, let us go to the dark abyss. Silmeria?
If I had not sacrificed the Philosopher's Stone, I would have been consumed in the orb's final flame. I paid a high price, but life can indeed be expensive. But it was quite interesting. Valkyrie's transformation has taught me everything. Now I have the confidence to realize my greatest dreams and ambitions. Yes! Mine is the only soul not controlled by Valkyrie. Although she has captured my soul in a different way. Ultimate power will be mine, I swear it! By my own hand, it will be mine!